Also tomorrow, a celebrity of the four-legged kind will be in the Fox Valley. Hank the dog will be at the Timber Rattlers game. He's the unofficial mascot of the Milwaukee Brewers. The pooch was a stray and ended up on the field of the Brewers' spring training facility a few months ago in Phoenix, Arizona. You can catch Hank at the end of third base near the Festival Foods Grill tomorrow morning at 11:30.